All right. Motherland is here. It's time to move. Okay, let's see. We have fight the Bodarks and earn rewards in a new game mod. Okay. Weapon mastery system. Improve accuracy, handling, and mobility of your weapons. Optical camouflage. Okay. Free weapons. And new cosmetic items. Evo opet. A jes, brate, čekao sam ovaj Motherload da se brituje. Znači, bio je prvo update i onda posle update-a se čekalo skoro 3 sata. 3,5 sata, tako. Mnogo tiho. A je, zato što je u loading. Ja mislim sad bi trebalo. Jako je tiha muzika. Sad ne treba ništa da se čuje, trebam ja da se čuje. Ajde da vidimo ovo ludilo što je, vrati, free DLC. Wow. Ok, ti tu sad. I ti si tu. You can now decide to continue story. Evo ga. Conquest, Operation Madonna. AliExpress. Ja sam ove brate platio. Skoro 50 eura. Metal. Return to Aura 3 months after the main story events. Oh. Pick your missions to help outcast and forge your own path in the conquest. Ooh. Face new enemies in the challenge. Your equipment and skill will be kept between the two modes. Fuck. Fuck it, let's go. Vi ste kao kod nas kušti sve uve. Ja sam ovaj kod nas platio, a kod nas je, brate, sve skupo što se tiče svih ovih stvari. Nisam, brate, mogao da nađi mikrofon. Či... Mikrofon jebili nisam mogao nađi. Tražio sam, nema gde, brate, i šta, brate, koga jebe, ono, evo ti 50 eura, te slušaj s mikrofonom. Kada je svoj zlato u pičku mati. Ali šta da radim mati? Šta da radim? Jesi... skoro... Ne, minus 11. Nemoguće, brat. Onda je kod tebe nešto nije podešeno da valjaje. Nemoguće. Kad čujem sebe na ovaj, kako zove... drugi stream se dere. Ne razumem. Ne znam, brate, možda kod tebe tamo nešto nije podešeno, ili nije. Ja kad čujem sebi vamo na stream, brate, čujem se sasvim normalno. Nemam pojma. Mislim, ovdje mi pokazuje da su dosta ono pojačano, mislim, skoro do žutoga šibaju. Ajde, neka ide malo. Evo ti, brate, mili. Idemo na skoro, skroz do kraja. We tell from CIA was about the final opening. Snowman made us on the center of the close. The US Army was set to take the rain. But 3 months later.
Check Nomad, this is Bowman. It's been a long time. You probably weren't expecting to go back to Aroa so soon. Let me set the scene. The US Army never landed. Ships have been deployed to blockade the archipelago's perimeter. Every major nation is represented, with fingers on the trigger for whoever dares to claim control over Aroa's technological resources. Sounds like a grand old tropical paradise, doesn't it? The CIA's been covertly working with the Outcasts and their leader Haruhi Ito to declare Aroa a free and autonomous nation. Our solution? We send the Ghost to deal with the inevitable Sentinel resistance that'll arise while leaving no trace of our involvement. You, old friend, will help the Outcasts win their independence. Feel fancy yet? We do this right, and maybe we won't have another motherfucking shitshow like Bolivia. Clearing up all that shaved a decade off my already charmed existence. I don't care for a repeat. Operation Motherland will begin the moment you meet up with Ito at the Outcast camp. Good luck. Win Aroa her future. And try not to get killed.
Ne znam, možda sam ga umočio nešto. Aurora, 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 Aurora. Možda još neke stvari koje ja ne znam. Oh, come on. Da tebi nije te slušalice, da te opet sjebali. Pa mene čuješ kako treba. Oh, thank goodness. Weapon master upgrades are now available. Use skill points to upgrade weapons. Kalashnikov, yeah. Try not to be killed. Kill the next right away. Oh yeah. Okay. Okay. God damn it. Oh, maybe I can do this. Maybe I can just fast travel. It's much easier.
Bowman, it's Nomad. Got in. Surprisingly, you missed this place. Over.
It's great to be working with you again, Nomad. Good times. New day, same old shit. Stay undetected while you make your way to Ito and the Outcast. Liberation should be easy with Sentinel and the Wolves leaderless and exhausted. The good news is, building an independent Aroa will be a breeze now that all parties have given the green light, including Skell's blessing. The only condition Ito gave to the CIA was that you be involved with the transition. Be discreet. U.S. forces cannot be seen on Aroan soil.
Great to be back in action, Bowman. The Outcast main base is nearby.
Do a recon before heading to the base. There's an observation point just in front of you. That way you can better plan your approach.
The observation point, the Outcast camp's been attacked. A lot of dead. The place is still crawling with enemies.
Fucking Sentinel. Continue the recon without leaving the observation point. You can't reveal your presence. We need to find Ito.
Jesus, that soldier's near invisible. Last time I saw this was in Bolivia.
They're a real complication. But you should be able to see them using thermal vision.
That's a Bodark uniform. I thought Bukharov was the last of them.
Interesting. Russia must have gathered rogue Bodarks for Black Ops. This situation's new and dangerous.
Those places surrounded by bodies. This was the epicenter of the fight.
They must have come to capture Ito.
Dead outcasts. This was a cruel attack with a lot of casualties.
Did you find Ito?
She's not here. If they got her or too many outcasts die, conquest will be impossible.
It's looking more and more like Operation Motherland is compromised.
I gotta find Ito. Can't let her down.
Fine, but if Ito was dead, you have to escape Aroa before it falls.
And if she's alive?
We'll have to wait and see. First, secure the outcast camp. It's the only way to find intel on what happened to Ito.
Copy. Nomad out.
They let their pride get the best of them. Always the case with America.
Agreed. Nothing to report.
Same over here.
I'll get a scan for you.
All's clear over here.
They more than outnumber us. Take care.
Huh? Wake up!
All day, baby.
Work.
somehow I have a so bad drops on this update. It's too much. I'm gonna start real quick just to set up the sound. Okay. Master is on. I really don't know, bro. Let's go. I don't know why I have so bad drops. So much bear traps. Unbelievable. Look at this. What the fuck is going on, bro? He's down here.
Now will the traitor? Russia is blind.
But what can we do?
Maneuvering now, boss.
Getting in position.
Unbelievable. It's just...
prepared to fire.
It's still broken, I guess.
You got your order, serve it.
I don't know why I have 5 FPS drops. I don't know. some medium, for fuck's sake. Even if I set on high, it's gonna still be the same shit. Oh, same shit. Nešto ruka leva.
Moving to the target.
Roger. Moving to the target.
Ready, ghost lead.
Hostiles on target. Target identified. You're down.
All clear here.
Bowman, this is Nomad. The Outcast camp is secure. No trace of Ito, dead or alive.
We'll proceed with caution, but if Ito is dead, the only option will be for us to retreat. Your main objective is to conquer the region and save Ito. Start striking at the boat arcs you find. It's clear that they've invaded the island, and they are our most pressing obstacles. There are several destabilization missions to support the primary objective. You can attack and destroy some boat arc VHC to reduce the boat arc's drone presence in the region. There's also a prison where captured outcasts have been gathered. If you free them, you might get intel on Ito, and simultaneously have possible reinforcements when the time comes to claim the region. Besides, the Bodarks unsurprisingly control the parliament. Securing the Bodark checkpoint adjacent to it should encourage the outcasts to unite once and for all and push them to fight.
I'm on it. Nomad out.
statue's not wrong.
Chopper in the skies. Watch yourself.
Got one. Over there.
Enemy chopper bugged out. We're clear.
On me.
Coming.
Size him up. Starting scan.
Russia has become weak.
Stay vigilant. Many hostiles on scan. Bitter
before following this rotten government.
Get some. scanning the area.
This will give us better eyes on the perimeter.
Sit here, boss.
Scan through the tunnel.
I'll dial down, Ghost Lead.
Well done.
Russia has become weak. I'll pledge my
allegiance. Yeah, I'm pretty over
the
this shit.
Before following this.
Nicely done. Scanning the location.
Now we can see everything.
Roger, moving.
Maneuvering in position.
Prepared to fire.
But I should have appreciated that.
Clear. They're gone.
Nice shooting.
Getting in position. Roger that. Moving now. Rog, got the heavy. Ready to shoot. Okay, Ghost Lead. We're clear.
Well done.
Sweet shot, Ghost Lead.
Clear.
Nothing happening here.
Calm. Time to switch to night vision. Russia should have appreciated our forces when they had the chance. Now they'll just suffer.
Who are you?
Nomad. I'm here to save you.
The legendary Nomad who killed Walker and Stone? The fight lives on. I can't wait to join it.
Nomad!
Where's Ito? What happened?
She's alive, but she was hurt in the attack on the camp. I don't know where she is, but the Bodarks will want to interrogate her. Oh, thank God. Nomad!
Follow me. I'll keep you safe. I need you at my location.
Rog, on our way.
Drone will give us an extra edge.
Thank you.
happened. Do you have any info on the Bodarks?
I'd never seen them before the attack. They're brutal. Sentinel and the Wolves are taking orders from them. I have no idea what they did with Ito.
I can help you fight the Bodarks, but first you need to regroup and resupply. I may need your help when it comes to freeing Ito.
Drone battery zero. It's out.
Spotted a rocket gunner. I see a breacher.
Mercury for hire is in the hall. Don't know what you're fighting for.
I know, but what can we do?
Copy, boss. Moving there. Moving in on hostile.
Rocket gunner sighted.
On your go, Ghost Lead. Clear. They're gone.
Good hits. Checkpoint secured.
Maybe your actions will inspire our homeland to reverse course. Maybe Russia can rebuild, strong and pure.
Guy spotted.
Bratty, I spotted them!
One shot, one kill.
Rally on my position.
Got it, we're coming. Get a better look at the area.
Okay, let's see what we've got here.
Interesting. Sending results. Moving to position.
Moving in.
Ready, Ghost Lead.
Hostile inside.
That's clear.
Locked on the hostile. Stone down, Ghostly.
Checkpoint secured.
Same. If I don't see action soon, I might start it myself.
Rog, moving to the target. Target, we're set.
Those wolves.
Set to take out the
it's
target.
A shame they were scattered and
getting in position.
Because they don't lack guts.
I found the target.
That's clear.
Ready, boss.
I'm set to take out the hostile. Target's gone behind cover. Got visual, boss.
All good.
Nothing to report.
It's no good. We can't get there.
Get to my position.
But I bet I can take it.
Okay, on our way.
That's certainly clear.
Area's clear.
Come over here.
Now you're just showing off.
Those wolves, it's a shame they were scattered and weakened, because they don't lack guts. Indeed.
Roger, moving to target. Getting in position. Good to go.
Locked up. I'm on the target.
They're down.
Nice shooting.
That's obvious.
Yes,
area's calm.
Mission done. Should be a clear sign to the outcasts that they're not looking to fight. I hope they react.
Nomad, your efforts are paying off. The outcasts are rising and plan to strike several objectives throughout the region. The Bodarks are disorganized, and I managed to locate one of their bases. I suspect you'll be able to find the experimental tech that makes the Bodarks invisible, and intel on Ito's location. If you manage to steal the tech and save Ito, all this activity should be enough to take back the region.
On it. I'll get Ito out of there. Nomad out.
one. There. Heads up. Bad guy over there. Hostile identified. Over there.
You know, I could be in my hooch watching a movie.
That was my idea, sniper. Copy, boss. Moving there. Eyes on the hostile.
Russia has become weak. I'll pledge my allegiance to the highest bidder before following this rotten government.
Yeah, I knew no one was around.
Yeah, we're good now.
Solid work.
Nice job. Visual on the rocket gunner.
Nothing to report. No changes over
here. Reacher on target.
Put my night goggles on.
Bad guy, over there. Hostile identified. Over there. Let me get a clean shot. Moving in on the hostile.
Maneuvering now, boss.
Grab the hostile.
Target's in my crosshairs. That's it. Got him.
Well done.
There's nothing going on by me.
Used to strengthen Bodark presence in the region.
Thank you. Roger that. Moving now. Ready to shoot. Locked on.
Gunfire!
I've
got the targets.
Good hits.
Maneuvering to the target.
Maneuvering in position. Set here, boss. Boss, the target moved out of visual.
Got that hostile. I don't got him, boss.
To tighten their hold on the region.
Not my fault.
Hey, he's down! Hostiles are here!
Outstanding. Got a hostile position there.
Getting too low! We gotta burn in!
Moving to the target. I'm on the head.
Got it.
Prepared to fire.
That's all they
Breach
got,
inside.
Hostile is hit. Repeat. Hostile.
Shitheads are done.
Smoked them. Nomad, drones deactivated.
Man,
you could have used it.
Hostile identified. Over there.
Sweet shot, Vasily.
Roger. Moving to target. On your go, Ghost Lead. Blasted him! Targets here eliminated. Regroup on your position.
Get to my position now!
Yeah, we're coming.
Roger that. We're moving to you.
Is luck. Sweetness. Luck is sweetness.
Raj, getting in position. All set. Got the target marked, boss.
That's it. Got him.
Nice shooting.
Won't be able to spread their forces across the region now.
Now I can play the stuff I can. What is gonna be that? I can't believe it. Cookies. Sve kokice pojeva. Just wanted to say this is the Motherland DLC 3 just updated today at 20 p.m. Yep, play content.
activating night vision goggles.
Sweet shot, Ghost Lead.
Activating night vision. Switching to night vision.
Out of the ordinary so far. Maybe we'll find something over there. We're attacked!
Nicely done.
I didn't even see it. To the tomb, I can't believe it.
The wolves may be skilled, but they let their pride get the best of them. Always the case with Americans.
All day, baby.
Camouflage. I can also come on making it more difficult for your enemy to see you to activate it. Alright. That's a camouflage. Alright.
No changes over here. Nothing to report.
Now you're just showing off.
All right. Let's go optical camouflage. You can read your comma by using comma points. So maybe there are four. Okay, now come on, show. It's my ticket pass the bonus for the fine cases. God damn. This is amazing. Batteries. Recharge speed. Come in with me, buddy. I got feeling. I can't believe it. Agora, segura, vale.
They're keeping Ito at the hospital. I need to get to her fast.
Michelle, home, please. Yeah. Okay. I have mine. That's you. How do he know? Spot.
work.
Holy shit. Yeah, that sucks. Let's restart. Hold off. Растеря, когда не идешь туда. Видишь, нема воды. То могут. Sad ću da te čiče nauči kako da sipaš vodu.
Position.
Copy, boss. Moving there. On target. We're set.
Moving to position.
Eyes on hostile.
Got that sniper.
Okay, Ghostly. We're clear.
Nice shooting.
Got one of those auto turrets over there.
Let's get him, boys.
Position.
Got it. Here we come. Moving in on hostile.
Same for me. Say, I want to take off a little early. I got a date. That new sniper said he'd come
for me. Better look.
We'll last all night.
On a gun turret.
Copy auto turret. They can be taken control of.
Regroup on me.
Oof. I'm sure glad the autonomous turrets are here, man. Makes my job easy.
Holy shit. Cut
the generator and their scrap metal.
Let me see what we're up against.
Leg up, moving in on hostile.
There's a whole swarm of them.
Yeah, I'm clear too. I got a feeling it's gonna stay like this. I was talking with that new long gunner, and he seems to think we got screwed being all the way out here.
Man,
says other camps are taking contact all the time.
I want some action.
I could really use some action.
Good to go.
The wolves may be skilled, but they let their pride get the best of them. Always the case with Americans.
I have nothing going on.
No changes over here. Nothing to report.
Welcome to Mazzunato. Thank you so much for following
me,
and I hope you enjoy.
Nothing to report.
Welcome to the motherlands.
We got nothing here either. Lay to the drone operator.
We need
more than eyes on.
Take care.
On target. We're set. Target slipped away. Good to go.
Jeez!
Clear. They're gone.
What is all at work?
Might as well go take a look. Something doesn't feel right. Just keep looking.
Move to my location.
Copy that. We'll come to you.
Hey, no, please. What do you want?
That's it.
Moving in.
Maneuvering to the target.
Ito.
Glad you made it, Nomad.
Not bad.
Didn't doubt you for a second.
We'll talk when it's safe. Can you walk?
I think so. And my men?
Busy attacking Bodarks.
Music to my ears.
I was thinking I'm gonna go with the fucking car, but 2 kilometers, come on, man.
Drones out.
You should be safe now. Your men will help heal you.
Thank you for saving me, Nomad. I mean it.
Do you have any intel on the Bodarks?
We didn't see them coming. Just when we won the upper hand over Sentinel and the Wolves, the Bodarks come around and unite them all. I don't know much about their motivations, but they are aggressive, brutal murderers.
I can help you fight back. You need to be careful.
I'll set up a new base here, and we'll contact you and Bowman by radio to coordinate the next phase of the conquest.
Thank you both for keeping your word and not leaving me to the dogs.
The outcasts were inspired by Nomad's efforts. They were able to push the Bodarks back and claim the region. I suspect the Bodarks receive orders from Russia. If any word of this gets out, it could ignite a world war.
Doesn't Russia consider the Bodarks terrorists?
They spoke as Russian envoys. They must be working together. We need to move quickly.
Something doesn't feel right. I can't report anything to the U.S. authorities right now if we want to give Operation Motherland a fighting chance. Ito will coordinate with the outcasts on the next phase of the conquest. She's been training them for months. They're more than ready to show what they're made of. Nomad, it's up to you to pick which region to pursue next. The outcasts will be there to support you.
Copy. Nomad out.
One down. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 to go. What a small number. This is too much. No flies on drones, fallen destroyer, any vehicle in this region. Can I occupy this one? Blah blah blah. Well, let's go this one. Take this and that. Yeah, why not? Yeah. Highly populated region is highly controlled. What the fuck happened? Jesus. Alright, this is no rebel shit. What to do here? Take this one. I hope I'm gonna get this island and make it to make a pause. It's past almost 2 hours of streaming. Too much. Okay, sorry. I had to do to get some water for my air purification. Alright. The borders have lost control. Control over the OC. Help the old guys to conquer Aurora. Aurora? How to spell that shit? Aurora? Must be easier to say Aurora than that shit. And learn who is behind all. Okay. The Bodak chain of command has sliced Aurora into territories. That's alright. Like you and the stabilized region make easier to take action in it. It allows for a sample to fly over a region which will be otherwise no fly zone. Alright. You can access to gain the conquer area. Choose your destination, you can see the available missions for each zone. I did. Alright. Yeah. So no flying zone here. Alright. No problem. Also, this is a free update DLC, Motherlord for Breaking Point. Someone doesn't know what it is.
Look out! We got bad guys.
We got a hostile position there.
Okay, it's time for cleanup.
Way to get some.
Okay, let me see what we got here.
Now everything's crystal clear. There's a whole swarm.
Hold up. How did you?
Moving to the target.
Let me get a clean shot. Getting in position. I've locked up the hostile.
Come on.
The target is lower down.
Good hits.
Flashbang, C4 we can change it to the something like diversion. I can try diversion right now.
Let me see what we're up against.
Now we can size them up right.
Stay vigilant. Many hostiles on scan.
Did you get the fuck out, though? No. It's not. Okay.
Maneuvering now, boss.
Raj, getting in position. Raj, moving to the target. Raj, on the heavy.
Come on.
Crosshairs on target. Okay, Ghostly. We're clear.
Well done.
Nice shot.
That's how it's done. Okay. My friend, yo! Okay, I think the house is clean.
Okay.
All right. Crystal. I can get the weapon. And we can get to the store. Alright, I can try a little bit.
What the? Hey, move your ass! We're under attack!
Yeah, they're here somewhere.
Oh shit. Don't call them. Great. And great. I didn't see him because of storm. That's my bad, huh? Okay. After this we go to the I had to say that. He's my
shit. Where's that?
All day, baby.
Take that. 180. Let's go. There is seven weapons. And this is a gadget, camouflage.
Moving to the target. Ready, boss.
But not forever like that.
Target escaped. Target lost.
Don't let them jump on it.
Ready to shoot. Clear. They're gone.
Rock and roll.
Okay, so there is. Can do that. Who gonna drive for hours there? Fuck that. Yeah, too far away. Hope we can pass this shit. I'm sure I can. Yeah.
I need you at my location.
Raj, who's this now? We got hostiles in the area.
Let me get a clean shot.
Scanning the area.
Good work, you.
On your go, Ghost Lead. Getting in position.
Roger, moving.
My goodness.
We're set.
Get here! The hostiles are here!
Damn it, we're compromised.
I got nothing over here.
Yeah, I'm fair.
Oh shit.
Nice shot, boss. I spotted.
Take the run. I'll find my own.
Bowman, it's Nomad. I'm in position. Send traffic.
Bad news. The Bodarks have the advantage in this region. They're taking orders from an advisor, a Russian military retiree. Unfortunately for us, he's a tactical genius able to predict and counter all outcast attacks. His alliance with the Bodarks signals one of two things. Either Russia isn't really behind this operation, or Russia is doing whatever it can to avoid suspicion. Your main mission is to capture the Bodark advisor. It'll greenlight the outcast to seize the... When he's in our custody, we'll squeeze him for intel. He's located at the airport under heavy guard. Before that, a few destabilization missions might help shake things up for the Bodarks. One of those objectives is to disable the drone swarm. This will allow you to fly in the region. You could also neutralize the Russian advisor's subordinates to shake the region's chain of command. Another option is to free the hostages. The Bodarks like to take out their grievances on innocents. We don't want them anywhere near civilians as all this goes down. And we could use some help.
The advisor won't escape me. Out.
Shot, Ghost Lead.
Take care of it!
Drone's decommissioned.
Enemy is aware of our presence.
Heads up, that guy over there.
Identify the threat and eradicate it.
This will give us the advantage.
The enemy could be out there.
Copy, boss. Moving there.
We are maneuvering to the target.
set here, boss.
Target's in my crosshairs.
Watch out for any sight of the enemy. Stay alert.
Hostile down, Ghost Lead.
Target there.
There's a weakness in the launcher's network. I need to bypass drone programming on a Sentinel PC before they can reboot the system. Don't have much time. Program the swarm to gather elsewhere. I need to confirm the command on another swarm launcher, and fast.
That's it.
I get to this in 5 minutes. Oh my goodness. Good idea. I'm close. Come on. Fuck.
You got a radio operator?
Come on.
Hostile identified. Over there. I see a radio guy. Radio operator, heads up. Got a breacher. They can't hide.
Moving in.
Scan moving to position.
Raj, getting in position.
Hey, we got a radio op. Got that hostile.
I'm set to take out the hostile. Okay, Ghost Lead. We're clear.
Nice.
Hostile. 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 Hostile.
just in time. The drone swarm isn't active. Helicopters can fly into X for the Bodark Advisor.
Skell Labs, where we manufacture a better tomorrow today.
Yeah, there's nothing going on by me.
Same. If I don't see action soon, I might start it myself. We're not trained. We were fighting.
Those hostages will be human shields if any rebels make a move. I can't risk being spotted.
Combat drones flying.
Get the firepower going, fix it.
Enemy contact.
Copy, gun down.
Okay, now slow and easy. Okay, there is one.
Copy, boss. Moving there.
No, I'm dropping. No, he's mine.
I've had it with this shit. We're not gonna find anything.
Mine.
Just do your damn job. Guy over there.
There you go. Oh, there.
Those hostages will be human shields if any rebels make a move. I can't risk being spotted.
nowe. Dobro.
Follow me.
Oh, God. Thank you.
The Bodarks are gonna kill us to scare anyone that opposed them.
I know. I don't give a fuck.
We gotta move. This way.
Thank you so much.
Another house. Oh, come on, a cipher. Let's upgrade this shit. Let's see. Okay, that's not much, but. What the hell? I need battery duration immediately, and this one immediately. This is gonna be a lot of shit doing. Yeah. It's kinda expensive. Come on, man. Okay, this is all we do. Get to over. Oh, there.
Quiet here.
Fuck off.
Sweet shot, Ghost Lead.
Shit, the fuck. Fuck, what the fuck? Oh, nice car.
Yeah.
Oh, shit. Alright, alright.
Maneuvering in position.
Ah, fuck. Fuck, oh, shit. Oh, shit.
Combat drone activated. Time to shine, buddy.
No, shit.
Firepower.
Come on, man. Are we gonna make this or not? For fuck's sake. Oh, thanks, Twitch expert. Thanks for following me and welcome. Thank you so much, bro. Okay, let's do this again.
On your toes, everyone. We got hostiles in the area.
Final luck. I need to kill that drone. Shit. Kind of pissing me off.
Guy over
all
there.
Good.
Yeah.
Nice shot.
All good.
Man, I'm putting in for transfer. This sucks.
Somebody could kill
so
me,
what?
Bro.
We get paid the same either way.
There is one down there. Okay.
Those hostages will be human shields if any rebels make a move. I can't risk being spotted.
Aware of our presence.
Where is it?
Enemy activity in our area. Stay low. Eyes on enemy.
Damn. Nice one, killer.
Oh, for fuck's sake. Come on, bro.
Watch for anything suspicious. And destroy.
Fail.
Hostiles on the list.
Watch your sectors.
It's not failed.
Roger, moving to target. Moving in on hostile. On your go, Ghost Lead. Eyes on the sniper. Got him. They're down.
Well done.
Fuck.
Combat.
Fuck's sake.
Control's active.
That's not fair. For real. I mean, what I expecting to do? I mean, come on. I'm here. What is the stealth mission? Fuck stealth mission. Let's go head on.
On your toes. We got hostiles nearby.
Don't go.
Nah, man, there's nothing out here. Copy that. Same over here. Are we gonna change up rotations?
Got one. Over there.
Those hostages will be human shields if any rebels make a move.
Miss.
I can't risk being spotted.
Don't miss. Okay, here we go again. I don't know what the fuck is going on with this shit. It's just starting. It has problems this update. They need to fix this shit. For real.
Nicely done.
Alright, there is a drone. There is a drone.
Let me get a clean shot.
There is a drone.
Sit here, boss.
I have a drone too, motherfucker. Okay, let's
Roger, moving.
Roger that. Moving now.
Told you. Ready to shoot. I'm set to take out the target.
Clear. They're gone.
Rock and roll.
I do somewhere here, right? Yeah. Okay, we're doing this.
Follow me.
God.
And you're gonna die.
Thank you.
The Bodarks are gonna kill us to scare anyone that opposed them.
Yeah, right. Look at it. What the fuck is wrong with this game, bro?
We gotta move. This way.
Thank you so much.
I don't know what the fuck is going on. I put it on the minimum. For real. And still have FPS drops. I don't know why. No matter how much I drop in the resolution, still drops. Okay. For button.
Killed him.
Well done.
All
day, man. Baby.
All right.
As long as this little leader remains generous with our pay.
Okay, I have to restart this shit. It's just it's dying. I mean, I don't know what the fuck's going on.
Don't let the gun down again.
Fuck that. You just I don't know what the fuck is going on. Maybe the UBS is killing it, I don't know. Maybe, maybe not. I don't know. This is what I'm looking for.
Think we're good. We gotta move.
And
this way.
Coming.
Give a go.
Go. Those Russians, they were gonna kill me.
It's okay. You'll be safe soon.
As you can see, you'll be safe with me. If you can die. Please, and it's gone. Fuck. Well, fuck it. It's 40 kilometers. 40 meters. Oh, it's not far.
Thank you for saving me from those monsters. Men, women, children, they don't care who they kill.
Thank the outcasts. I wouldn't have managed if they weren't fighting Sentinel and the Bodarks.
Okay, guys.
Maybe I'll join them
restart.
And convince my colleagues to do the same.
And I'm gonna continue with the next stream. The same team. AM, I guess.
I got eyes on an enemy chopper.
I don't remember. But
spotted it. I'll give you a better look.
That's it.
Be advised.
And, see you soon. Thanks, everyone, for follow. Please share.